What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Happy Saturday. Is it Saturday? Happy Saturday. You were first, in fact. That is real. What's up? What's happening? What's happening? Happy Saturday, everyone. Happy Saturday to everyone. Dude, the Sockies are sick, bro. Sickness. I shouldn't say we always have new glass to show. We almost always have new stuff to show. Shambi Glass, what up? Sippin' Beats, what up, everyone? What up? Sosa. Yeah. Check your DM. I didn't mean to leave you rotten in there. I saw it this morning, and I didn't have time to, like, literally read it and, like, take it seriously and whatnot. I was in a hurry, so I will read it the second that I have time to, like, you know, legitimately read it. Rhino Duckstar. I have that headband collab, the Sierra Mingo. Yo. Let's see here. I think there's something else. Oh, I need to get the number up before Terpy yells at me. TEURFS. Let me get the phone number up. Sorry, I'm struggling. Boom, I think I got it. Boom. There it is. Terps glass drop tonight. Alright. Alright. We got some more Terps pendies. We literally sold out immediately last time, so four or more. Yo. Not yet. I got a couple ahead of it. Yo. What's happening, everybody? All right, let's get the camera stand set up. Oh, we're about to G35. Pretty excited. Saw something about an RBR. I don't know what we're gonna do. We might sneak that out sometime. On like the we'll see. We might. I don't know. We'll see. Let's see. I look suspicious. I am frequently suspicious. All right. Let's see here. Let me grab a water. Let's get set up. Cameraman out here helping customers. Road tripping and watching this, nice. Pretty stoked as well. MVRK Moses? Mark Moses? Got it. Took me a second. Alright. You know how much that headband ran across? Yeah, it's pretty crazy, dude. Normally collabs are more expensive than solos. It's the price of a solo. See you guys. Sierra Mingo. We're doing pennies tonight. Serum Mingo. So it does the serum shift, and then it's also UV as well. 4.5K. This dude's sick. What up, Max? Hit it with the UV light. All right. You're distracting me, though. It's happening. I'm, what?
I told Jared, I just had to put the phone in my hand. Texting up the follow-up, dude calls, coming in to pay for it.
Boom. Will you grab me one of those heaters? Heaters? Alright, well shit, I might as well show off the CFL LED shift first. Boom. Here's LED or outside. Man, I feel like... I just want a better grip on this guy. Perfect shape. Dude's got a crown. I mean, he's the fucking king duck. He's the king duck. Alright. Hold on. Yeah, I know. I love this piece. Are you bailing on us, Maddie? God.
She's just running out for a quick break.
Oh, she's coming back? All right, cool. Let's see here. And then, yeah, let me hit it with the heater. Fuck it. Let's take it to the bathroom. Let's do it. Will you actually open that door back up again for me? Thank you so much, sorry. We're going to the bathroom. Yeah, I got it. It's in my pocket. I ain't flipping. Thank you, Maddie. Sorry, I heard it close. I was like, ah, damn, she's doing her job. Shit, I need to move the candle. Let's calm down. Sorry, guys. I just want to actually get it fucking dark. We just have so much lighting out there. I want to hit it with the heater properly. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. I'm glad I did. Look at this motherfucker. Wow. Yeah, that's fucking pretty dope. The candle? It's a bathroom, bruh. Gotta keep the smell fresh in here. Dude. I always wonder how well you guys can actually see it. It's bright as fuck. It's like not only just like a pink, it's kind of like an orangish as well. It's pretty sick. Fucker's dope. Yeah, so Solos are 4.5, and for some reason this one's only 4.5. Yes. Yeah. It's real. Oh man, I blinded. All right. Hi, Werner. God damn, dude. You are so needy. He's like, dude, what are you doing in the bathroom? What are you doing in the bathroom? I'm fucking showing rigs off, homie. We're live, remember? Go on. Get out of my way. I need to go through there. Go on. All right, let's see here. This guy. Yeah, this duck's fucking sick. I honestly have...
Oh, sure.
I have no idea. What's happening, fella? I have no idea why it's still here. My only assumption is poor marketing on my behalf. I don't think I've shown it in a while.
Hey, big brother.
Yo, what's happening?
What's happening,
brother?
What's happening?
You so-and-so?
What are we talking?
Oh, you on there live? Hey. Oh, shit, we live, baby!
I'll see you in a little bit, man.
Watch out. No, dude, on the side.
These guys. All right. Let's get to this turf strap. I have been distracted enough. Here we go. How many different color Huffies do you guys have? Depends on which series you mean. I have mini tubes, I have medium tubes, I have recyclers. right. All right, here we go. Here we go. Man, I'm terrible. I get so distracted. All right. Yeah, no worries. All right. Just bring you guys with me. All right, let's go find this box. We got some extra. We got more boxes today. More stuff to go through. Glass, huh? Interesting. Shocker. Let's see what we got here. Oh, we got a Scolari. Very nice. Got a Scolari in the house. There's a box I'm looking for. Got some fire in here. Holy shit. This is the Firefly box. This will be a couple days. We'll be in this guy soon. Yep, the Salt Rhino is. I think, what did I say, Monday? I think Monday for that one. Where's my box? Oh, that's my box! There it is. All right. Let's see here. There's at least four in the house. I can't believe it. Yeah, there's definitely a couple. Oh man, that would be a pretty sick night. What are you doing, Warren? You just standing out there being weird? He's kind of a weird dog, I apologize.
Are you making fun of me?
Yes, he's kind of distant, he's kind of weird. There he goes, all right, it's time. He's ready for love now. Yeah.
Making fun of my dog.
Oh man, all right. Yeah, I know, man. Those collabs have been crazy. Yo. Alright, show you my favorite piece. Oh, man. I'll be honest. I have a lot of favorites. Well, not a lot of favorites. I have a lot of pieces that I absolutely love in here. Like, favorite mini tube, favorite recycler. Because there's so many different styles out there, man. It's hard to say, like, what's your favorite rig. I don't think it's that easy. Like, favorite sculptural piece? Favorite recycler? Because it definitely, definitely, definitely varies. Definitely varies. Oh, bro, the Vela is perfect. Like... All right, we got some stickers... Favorite daily driver of mine or like in the shop? Oh man. The Stacklet Maze that just came in, I like a lot. The Stevie P's have pretty miraculous hit on them. And they're like. The Stevie P's, in my opinion, are kind of like a wild bang for the buck. You're getting some sick work, sick tube, sick function. Cost $1,300. Yeah. That would probably... I don't know. I'm not really putting much thought into it, but that would easily be a great daily driver for me. It's got a good grip on it. It's just a nice piece. Oh, Echelons? Yeah, Echelons a no-brainer. Yeah, like I said, I don't think I put much thought into it. Yeah, T. Schmitty, the Gillettes. I love the Gillettes, the little recyclers. So, that's tough. That's tough. What water spinners are in? Holy shit. I got recyclers from $250 in a Pelly up to $4,500 in a Pelly. Selling any pennants today? Yeah, we're about to get in some pennants right now, actually. It's about to go down. Give the dose a flash. Oh, man. She's so sexy. She's so sexy. Hold on. There we go. Potion over serum is the base color. work joint, work downstem. I love it. 7.5K on that one. All right, let's see here. Make sure I'm not throwing anything away. Price range, finish, glory drop, trying to figure out. Oh, the AKM is sickness. The price on the Scolari, I usually don't release information on the pieces that I'm dropping until I drop them, brother. Sorry if that's inconvenient, but that's just kind of how we do things. Yeah, AKM is very nice. It is very nice. All right, so how many, what do we got? 6 and 4. All right, well, that's easy. All right. These are going to be pretty easy to go through tonight. These things are sick. Which one should I do first? I'm gonna do the honeycomb necklaces first. Firefly drop. I know, shattered memory. I felt terrible. I mean, I did. I felt terrible about that. That's one of my homies, and I literally was like, he was like, dibs. I was like, bro, you can't fucking do that. Like, you're my homie, but you can't do that. Like. And you're right, and he called, and he fucking missed it. I mean, he missed it by, like, seconds. I was like, fuck. I did end up finding him a cool cap, though. I mean, we ended up getting a cool one out of the drop anyway, so. He was still happy, but the one he wanted for sure was gone. It was like, that was the last crushed opal one, too. Yeah, you're right, I think he did snag two more. Yeah, I definitely try and stick to my rules, man. I try and be, like, crazy fair. I'll be honest, that's why I was so bugged today when I got a couple shitty messages about this giveaway. It's like, man, I put so much thought in this and trying to be fair to everyone. Shit bugs me. Bugs me when people fucking... I mean, I understand voicing opinion, but... Literally telling me I'm handling things incorrectly, you know. The locals. So I won't say locals get priority. Yeah, you can't please everyone. I can't say locals get priority, but think about it. If they're standing right here and I unwrap something, they can say mine before. You know, before we can even get to the phone, before you can get to the phone, you know, it's like, so locals have an edge. They don't have priority. That's how I want to put that. I love my locals to death, and you know, probably a good idea for them to come down here in person if they're wanting to scoop something. But I still like to treat everyone fairly, unless it's like a drop. Like the 420 drop that I'm doing, you know, that's going to be locals first. Yeah. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, we just got the blue shirts in, by the way. Says, got that motherfucker anyways. That's awesome, buddy. That's awesome. Alright, let's see here. Get these guys set up. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. So one person was like legitimately All right, and let me tell you this. The worst part is the person I'm talking about just bought like a rig off me and just bought some other stuff. So this is like a supportive customer. Again, I treat everybody the same, but it upsets me that like somebody who is like fucking Team Hetty's is legitimately unhappy with me. the Dab Your Business guy, at one point in time, to promote the giveaway, I shared his jailbird scene. I thought it was fucking cool. Now, what's funny is not even everyone thought it was cool. Nothing against Dab Your Business. But the two guys in the store here, they didn't put it on their top 10. Like, not everyone thought it was cool. So anyways, I'm getting messages that I showed him favoritism because that ended up being in the top eight. It's like, dude, all I was doing was promoting the actual giveaway. I wasn't showing any favoritism. Now, I liked it. That's why I shared it. They were implying because I said that I liked it that people would automatically vote for it. And obviously, and that's what's even, and nothing against Dab Your Business. Cool fucking picture, I obviously like it, but as far as I know, that picture's not winning. As far as I know, I haven't actually tallied that one. But it's like, some guy was like legitimately fucking angry with me. Like, dude, you're handling this wrong. Like, dude, I have screenshots, this guy trolling me. It's like, dude, I don't know. I don't think I was showing any favoritism. I was literally just promoting the giveaway. Anyway, that guy's not even winning. So, and I literally responded to him. I was like, dude, you are exerting way too much energy on something that's like irrelevant. No, I'm not even reading. What am I? Yeah, I actually waited for a second. No one had taken it, and I waited a minute for Hardcore to double verify. And also what he said. No one had called. It'd been there plenty of time. Hardcore could have obviously fucking called me. And he probably should have. God, I'm getting fucking trolled. What are you doing, Cam? I try to keep you guys happy. I swear to God, I try so hard to keep you guys all happy. Oh yeah. Oh man. So I got a lot of hate from another guy who did a good entry. He's mad, I think, about the TSA one. He's like, some people put in no effort whatsoever. And I think he means handing a fucking TSA guy this and saying, let me take your picture. Granted, that guy didn't put in much effort on that one. But it was still fucking funny to us. I don't. It was still funny to me.
Yeah,
I wonder if
that dude was rolling dirty
through TSA. Yeah, I don't know. Now, I'm not saying anyone's crying, but man, people are definitely giving me a fucking hard time. And I'm literally just trying to give away cool shit and everyone have fun, and I don't know, positive vibes to everyone. Yeah, man, I appreciate everyone, dude. It's fucking, dude, and think about this, guys. It was really hard picking the top eight. Over 600 entries, and I had to pick eight. One guy sent me a pretty shitty message. He was like, "What? Did nobody even see my post?" It's like, dude, I did see your post, man. I later responded, I was like, "What kind of response are you looking for, man?" Like, yeah, I saw your post. Only eight could be the top eight. There was over 600 entries. Like, come on, man. Yeah. And I respond to him, man, positive vibes only. Like, dude, I'm trying. Let's keep everybody happy, happy, happy. Be like happy, happy people. Man. let's see here. That's over some of Columbus. Yeah, so yes, Columbus, Ohio. All right, so. I'm moving on, happy. Hope everyone bid on the, or bid, voted on the giveaway. Man, I'll tell you what. Yeah, there was a couple that. I mean, that was the worst. If it was like top 12, it would have been easier. Man, there was like four or five that I was like, fuck, I really like these. Like, there was a couple that were fucking really killing me. Stay high, Lalo. What up, Terpy? Nothing, actually. I've been talking for 26 minutes in circles. Because I do that. I'm about to get into the first box, though. On the first... Can I see one of the phones? This one? Ooh. On the first giveaway, I will show you guys real quick which one, in case you guys haven't seen it, which... not the first giveaway, but the first... the guy with the dog... this one has won the first bracket. So out of these guys, that guy so far. Thank see you, ladies. Absolutely, thank you. Those were all cool as fuck. So that one has won, and this one is still going. So. I'll probably let that go until, I don't know. When did I post it? Was it today or yesterday? Oh, it was yesterday, wasn't it? I'll let it go until midnight-ish tonight. I don't want anybody going, like, super crazy on it. It's going to be midnight-ish, I guess. I'll ask Chris to wrap it up tonight at midnight if he can. But I'm asking my IT guy to literally do something at midnight that's not really on a Saturday night. Maybe that's not going to happen. Maybe I'll say Sunday at noon. I don't know. Let me talk to Chris, and I'll figure out when's a good time to end that. What up, Northside? What's happening? Dog lovers are fucking real, man. And I'll be honest, that dog one's pretty fucking good, dude. He's wearing the Heady shirt, bro. He's rocking a Pendy. That one's pretty good. I gotta say, that one's pretty good. Oh, man. All right, let's get into these. Jeezel Pete's. Tomorrow is Easter. That's right. Oh, my gosh. I gotta drive to Cincy. Looks like you know Chris well. Somebody said Chris will be posting glob shots all night. I'm like, yeah, that is what Chris will be doing. Yeah, Chris will be live all night. Like, you see, guys, it was a long day today. When did it last night? He's like, oh, shit, I have to fold it in half. Hold on, guys. Never mind. I'm getting distracted. All right. Here we go. Yeah, I like the dog one a lot. All right. Right, I'm not, yeah, you're right. I'm not allowed to like it too much. If I like it too much, that's favoritism, and then you guys will vote for it, and then I rig the whole thing, and it's crazy. All right, so these guys are the Honeycomb Coin necklaces. Let's see what series, or what style. Yeah, and I still have another series as well. Let's get into these. These guys are all, I know, right? I'm such an asshole. These guys are literally a fucking steal. Shipped in the box, priority shipping, with tracking, 2 to 3 day shipping. These things are only $110 shipped with a Hedy's Mood Mat. And some stickers. 110 shipped, obviously comes in the box. Here we go. Here we go. I love these things. Only 110 shipped. What up, Too Faded? Too Faded thinks I'm an asshole. God. Ah, I forgot. He's got bubble wrap. That's, you know, a smart thing. I don't know why I'm disappointed in that. Eternal Court should be on the way. Let me see if you ever respond to my last text. I don't want to show it yet. Don't show it yet. Don't show it yet. Don't show it yet. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. He says very much so.
I love my man Brian.
Yeah, what up, what up, what up?
I visit him on a daily basis,
almost.
Not a daily basis. Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Not anymore, at least.
Man, these are only 110 ship, guys. If you want to get a the pendy chain, like something I'm wearing, those things are only $20 add-on. So with a pendy chain, these are only $130 shipped. And that's with a mood mat. Yeah, dude. Turf's fucking kills it. Look at that. Texas. God, that show is too funny, man. I'm glad it wasn't just me that was like, what in the fuck is going on here? Well, earlier when I was live, I was like, yeah, and I had to remove somebody. And they're like, oh, was it dude? Everyone knew who the fuck I was talking about. I was like, oh, shit. All right, well, it wasn't just me then. So it was, I mean, it was kind of funny. All right, let's go to the next one. Let's see what we got next. All right, here we go. Jump this direction. I actually have some coins. Tonight's all pendies. I have two different size coins over there. Ah, fuck. Wow, how did I forget that again? I'm over here thinking I'm about to do a slow unveil, and I'm not. Sickness. Alright, so we got two different shapes so far. We'll keep going on these guys. Only 110 shipped with a Hedy's mood mat. What up, bitches? Love Aaron. What's cracking? What's everybody doing on Saturday night? Is everybody, who else got to do some Easter stuff tomorrow? Junkie Glass, what up, fam? Work. Yeah, I'm actually off on Sunday, so I'm gonna go down and hang out with the mama in Cincinnati. Getting drunk. Happy birthday, buddy. Nice. Watching Netflix and Hedy's TV, huh? Nice. Bro, turfs are super sick. I mean, it's like OCD definition. At a sick price, truly. All right, I got a couple more of these guys, and then I've got the guitar pick shaped as well over there. Final four in Hedy's, oh yes. Let's see what style we got in this one. Let's see what we got. Four different shapes so far. Very nice. Wow. Appreciate the variety. What about Mueller Morrison? Roller Morrison? Man, why do I always mispronounce that? What's What's up, Petrie818? Did they share that or something? Or did I leak that? Fuck, I don't even know what's going on at this point. I'm terrible. Oh, Saturday. Oh, wow. Yes to which one? I'll have to go see. We got a circle one as well. Damien definitely gave me a sick variety pack on this one. Oh, drop picks today. Said you had. Yeah, I didn't realize that they posted today. It's on. Well, actually, it did arrive here. I know. And, I mean, think about that. For $110 shipped to your house, sick box, nice presentation. Yeah. I'm a huge fan. Huge fan. I'll tell you what, also makes a nice gift. Thing like a gift penny for somebody, comes in a cool fucking box. Yeah. It's like, look what I got you. Presentation's half of it. I think we sold out of the molars. Maybe. We have an invoice out on all the molars.
One dude's coming in to pay for one. The other dude sent him paid
for this one.
That one is supposed to
be paid for. Okay. Yeah. All right. I think they sold out. I will let you know. Yeah. I think it's already gone, brother. I think she gone. All right, I got one more of this style. We're going to get into the guitar picks. Yeah. See you guys.
Bye.
Take it easy. Let's see. Oh, yeah, for sure, man. Yeah, I mean, I already told him I want another order before I even got this one. Shocker. Are beautiful. 110 shipped, guys. 110 shipped. Couple of the guitar picks as well. The guitar picks, I know you guys like to know prices first. Guitar picks are $140 shipped. Give me 1 second, I'll get these out. DJ over here. DJ. Multitasking. Oh shit. Yep, he did drop it. I did not even know. Oh man. Yep, they both did. I'm terrible. Alright. Yeah, that landed today. Man, I don't know. I'm all backed up on boxes, so maybe Wednesday on the Moeller Morrison collab. trying to get through all this stuff with you guys. We try. I talk a lot. What up, Dana? Guitar picks. What did I say? 140 shipped on these guys. Yeah, I like the blue as well. Didn't know there was a collab. It was a secret. It's on both their page right now. They share different pictures of it, though. So you can go check out each page for different pictures. It's a pretty sick piece. Yeah, it's pretty sick. It's pretty sick. Alright, here we go. It's currently available.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it hasn't dropped yet, buddy. That's sitting over there in a box. It just landed today. These guys, the guitar pick ones are 140 ship. For the, yeah, for these ones. And 110 for those. Okay, that was some fresh. You know what? I'm going to take the... I'm going to de-bubble wrap them so that I can have my phone a slow unveil. Bubble wrap's hating on all my phone. And I do have stickers for all these as well. Yeah, 300 on the Ryan Canes. Tree hundo. Here we go. Yeah, these are beautiful. The fuming is just, yeah, I'm a fan. So looks like I have got a total of four of these guys. Looks like we have two and two of the styles. Absolutely beautiful. So it looks like these are gold fumed honeycombs. Those are 140 shipped. And then I've got same price. It looks like these are silver fumed and those are gold. That's my guess. I'm sure. These guys stay warm up there. Man. Absolutely clean, guys. Only 140. 140 shipped on all these guys. And comes with a Heady's Head Out mood mat. If you guys have enough mood mats and you want to get a t-shirt instead, or you want to get an oil slick or something like that, we can always swap it out for a slight price increase. Only 110 shipped on this, on these styles. Ryan Turfs. fucking killing it. Fucking killing it. Goddamn. All right, I got plenty of stickers for these guys as well. If you do want stickers, please remind us. Sometimes we don't remember to throw stickers in there. We always throw our stickers in. Sometimes we forget about these. Or pennants. I've got a couple. I will show you, my friend.
I will show you. I'm at a point where I can do so.
Absolutely, brother. Yo. Yeah. Yeah, we got a couple Ryan Canes left too. Let's see here. Oh yeah, they're definitely jammed. They're gonna get hammered tonight. Let's take a look. Yeah, absolutely. Looks like one. Is that only one? 110 shipped on this guy. Scullies? Let's see here. 150 shipped on the Skulls, 300 on the Wolves. Yeah, absolutely, brother. Give us a call. Skyline sounds so good right now. Oh, I'm sorry. For some reason, I thought that. Neebs is 110 shipped. Warner. Oh, I got pennies in my hand. Can't be knocking my hand around. I've actually, oh wait, maybe I've had Dirty Franks once. I think it was a while ago. Twas a while ago. All right. I'll tell you what, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and hop off here. Coming up towards the hour mark anyways. I'm gonna hop off here and get these wrapped up a little bit. Get everything out for sale. Sorry, I'm trying to read. Head back and do my thing. I will probably be back at 9:10 for a second live. We're saying probably. We're gonna figure it out. It's Saturday night. We'll figure out if I get back on live or not. Wait, what? What, Terpy? Terpy. On Steve's work, 1K on the jammers and then up from there. I might come back later. Maybe I'll drop that on Second Headies TV. We'll see you, Northside. We'll see you, man. I'm going to run home, get the head ride, and do my thing. And, walk the dog. We'll talk soon. See you guys.